up, fellas? We got a Rilla Tanks game here. In the E100 Monster game. Latoon up with a good friend. Get about 5 kills on this game. Trying to push to the middle here. Control that.
Focus on this location.
Top tier. Got some mates in here. Fortunately for them. I'm trying to go around with my platoon mate. And they finish that guy real quick. I noticed there's some trouble over here. Gotta put a shot into this guy. Bounced.
Focus on this area. Friendly vehicle destroyed. Enemies looking right at us. Enemy in sight.
Got a dust down on top there. I couldn't get a shot on him. I knew I had to go around. And does this time become the problem? You gotta do something. Right now my friend's saying, let's go around. I'm saying, no, I'm going this way. It would feel good to kill Death Star. Let me try to push a little up here. Bounce.
One of our vehicles destroyed. Enemies got us in their sight.
Another kill. I can't believe I missed this shot. I don't know what I was thinking. In the barrel. I think I hit that barrel twice, believe it or not. three kills. A little standoff over here. Both one shot. Remember I said I'm going in for the shot. I don't care if I get hit. Probably wasn't a good idea. What tank is that? Would that one shot me?
Been detected.
5 kills. Shout out to my boy Cruncher. Crush it. Decent game. More block shots than anything. Yeah, the E100 is a monster, man. Lovely tank.